touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia.
Testing, testing. One, two, three.
Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop shit. Well, get on with it.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. But I'm not that fragile. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
You're already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
You are damaged goods.
As promised.
Thanks. I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Beckist?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go. We still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? You lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like Fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach. Wait here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
President.
So you finally invited me to the beach. Remember this? It's the same gun. And now I'm using it to make things right. You were supposed to make the world whole. Not fuck it all up.
Okay, then. Get on with it. There is no atonement. Not for us.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
Emily?